Welcome back to our online English class. Today's thought: keep going. Each step may get harder, but don't stop. The view is beautiful at the top. Today we are going to see grammar, articles and determiners. Now let's see articles. A, an, and the is articles. An article divided into two types: indefinite article and definite article. A and an is indefinite article. The is definite article. We have to use a for noun standing with consonant sound. We have to use an for standing with vowel sound. What is vowel sound? We have to use an, not only, before vowel words. We have to use an vowel sounds. See, A, E, I, O, U. These are vowel letters. A, A, E, E, U, U, A, A, I, O, O, O. We have to use an before this vowel sounds. We have to use a before consonant sounds. These are consonant: B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. For example, an apple. An apple. Here is vowel sound. A, apple. So we have to use an apple. Next, orange. O, C, O. Orange. So we have to use an orange. Elephant. This is vowel letter, isn't it? So we have to use an elephant. University. This is also vowel letter. But see, university. University. So we have to use a. Next, honorable. Honorable. A. So we have to use an honorable. 1 rupee. 1 rupee. This is vowel letter O, but we have to pronounce it 1 rupee. 1 ba. So we have to use a 1 rupee. Next, output. See, a output. An output. Girl, a girl. Computer. Computer, a computer. Next, wonderful artist. Ba, a wonderful artist. Next, definite article. The. We have to use the for specific noun, singular and plural. We have to use the before universal objects, general things and special things. For example, the earth. This is universal object, isn't it? So we have to use the. The earth is revolving around the sun. Next, Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita is common for all peoples. So we have to use the Bhagavad Gita, the Bible, the Quran or holy books. Ramayana. Ramayana, Mahabharata are also common for all. So we have to use the Ramayana and the Mahabharata or two epics. Next, we have to use the in front of the name of the ocean, seas, great rivers and deserts, directions. For example, Indian Ocean. Okay, the Indian Ocean. Arabian Sea, the Arabian Sea. The Red Sea, the Ganges. Sahara Desert. Desert, it's a desert. So we have to use the Sahara Desert. East, it's a direction. That we have to use the for superlative degree also. For example, he is the tallest boy. He is the tallest boy. Next, she is the most beautiful girl. शी इज द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल गर्ल. गोल्ड इज वन ऑफ द कॉस्टलियस्ट मेटल इन द वर्ल्ड. गोल्ड इज वन ऑफ द कॉस्टलियस्ट मेटल इन द वर्ल्ड. नाउ लेट्स सी डिटर्मिनर्स. वॉट इज डिटर्मिनर? Determiners is a word that comes at the beginning of the noun and it introduces nouns. It determines noun and whether a noun is specific or general. Now let's see types of determiners. Articles, demonstrative, possessive adjectives, quantifiers, numbers and ordinals. These are the types of determiners. See, words come under articles a and the. Words that come under demonstrative, this, that, these, those. Possessive adjectives, my, your, his, her, their. Quantifiers, some, few, little, more, much. Any, every. Numbers, 1, 2, 3, 20, 100, etc., etc. And words come under ordinals, first, second, third, last, next. This is 1, 2, 3. This is first, second, third. This is ordinals. These words come under ordinals. We have already seen articles. Now let's move on to second type, demonstrative. Demonstrative. What is demonstrative? Demonstrative pronouns are also used as determiners and they are used to point something specific within a sentence. They focus attention on the nouns that they are replacing. These, that, these, those. These words come under demonstrative, isn't it? We have to use this and that for singular and these and those for plural. For example, this tree is beautiful. See, this tree. This tree is beautiful. This is singular, isn't it? See, that tree is beautiful. This also singular, tree. That tree is beautiful. Next, those trees are beautiful. Trees, this is plural. Next type, quantifiers. What is quantifiers? It indicate how much or how little of the noun is being discussed. And these are the words come under quantifiers. Some, few, little, more, much, any and every. We have to use many and several for countable noun. And most, a lot of, we have to use both countable and uncountable. Next, much. Much is for uncountable noun. Now let's see example for quantifiers, countable noun. Keywords for countable noun, many and several. See example, many or some of my students have become doctors. Many, okay, students, this is uncountable. So we have to use many or some of my students have become doctor. Next example for a lot of. We can use most and a lot of for countable and uncountable noun. See example, Ram ate most of the apples. This is countable, isn't it? Ram ate most of the apples. Next example, there are lot of animals. There are lot of animals. Next example for uncountable noun. I like a little milk in my tea. This is the keyword for quantifier uncountable noun.
I like a little milk in my tea. Next, there is a bit of water left. There is a bit of water left. Next, some and any also a keyword for quantifiers. And we have to use some for positive statement and any for negative statement. For example, there is some ice cream. There is some ice cream. This is positive statement, isn't it? Some positive statement. There is some ice cream. Next example for any. We can use any countable and uncountable, but only for negative statement. For example, there isn't any ice cream. We can use some for positive statement. There is some ice cream. Negative statement, we can use any. There isn't any ice cream. Next, possessive adjectives. See what are the words coming under possessive adjectives. My, your, his, her, their. For example, where is your bike? Your. Where is your bike? Next, it's our secret recipe. It's our secret recipe. Possessive pronouns or words that are used to show ownership. Okay. Next, numbers. This is cardinal numbers and this is ordinal numbers. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 20, 100. These are coming under cardinal numbers. And first, second, third, these words are coming under ordinal numbers. For example, see example, 5 chicken. 5 chicken, this is cardinal number. 12 students. 12 students. These also cardinal numbers. And this second chance, second. And here the seventh day. Second and seventh is ordinal number. 5, second, 12, these are cardinal numbers. And second, seventh, first, these are ordinal numbers.